Right, so I have listened to all the submissions by all the sides very well. We still have a court order which was expiring today. I think you can sit. I just wanted to see who you are. Thank you. Which was expiring today, which has not been obeyed by the 388 pilots. I don't know if some went back to work. The media was reporting some reported back. So how many are not reporting out of the 388? Do you know?
My lady, a majority are here.
Okay. I have listened to this. I can retreat and come up with a ruling. But I'll put my biro down and ask, especially since the pilots are here. If we give you 7 days to respond, what is going to happen to your organization? So I'm just, somebody asked for Solomonic wisdom. I'm trying to get it and find what's the best under the circumstances, the senior council. Because we are stranded, all of us. Nobody can travel in or out with KQ. So if you give you another 7 days, they're counting how many losses per day? 300,000, 300 million is a week. So divide by that by seven. So even if you go to jail, it's not a solution. It's not a solution right now. It is a law, and I have not made the determination. I'm going to go back to my office and make the determination. But I'm telling you to think. As we take you for mediation, or I give you time to hear the case, and I close everything else in my office and listen to you within 2 days, and then make a judgment or a determination, can we obey the court order in the meantime and go back to work?
My lady, it is my view that
yes.
Perhaps, I don't know, out of my mind, even we can give the matter 2 more days, because there have been various consultations. We believe there could be
within the 2 more days, Mr. Carey. Is it to come back to court? Is it to go for mediation? Because this gentleman, with your advice and also the advice of senior counsel to his client, you can come up with a solution as we write. And I know there is a judgment pending before one of my sister judges, right? Concerning the same matter. Even if I give those 2 days, there's still a lot of losses to all of us as a nation. There's still a lot of losses. Could I meet with you briefly, the five of you? Are you five or six? Can we meet briefly? Can the media and everybody else be frozen for now? I want us to meet with these people in my office briefly, and then we'll get back to you.
Thank you, Marie.